It is always a good time to crack open a good book.
Thank you for calling Learned Owl Bookshop. This is Kara.
The Learned Owl Bookshop on North Main Street in Hudson is still open for business, but with safety measures in place, says owner Kate Schlatterman.
I made the difficult decision on Sunday to close our store to general browsing.
More and more people are supporting local bookstores in the middle of this coronavirus outbreak, but with limited access at many stores, this industry is seeing online book sales skyrocket.
Our Indie Commerce site, which is operated through our National Trade Association, the American Booksellers Association, which has been wonderful forever for us, reported that sales have been up 750% since last Sunday across the board for all the stores that use this. It's a huge show of relief and effort for customers to support us in this way.
So move over Amazon. The Learned Owl, in business for more than 50 years, says customers can either order online or call ahead to purchase with curbside pickup, also an option. Not able to leave the house and don't want mail deliveries?
We have for a number of years been doing delivery to retirement centers in the area, as well as people that have a harder time getting out of their houses.
And now for those choosing to self-quarantine, local bookstores exploring new ways to do business in these changing times. In Hudson, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.